Okay, good evening to you all. What do I have here? I've new the patch notes 130.0. That's for Warzone. That's the connection with Cold War. What have we got? New maps, Rebirth Island, an all new Battle Royale experience for Warzone, a little bit smaller map. So expect very fast-paced action, and close-quarter action, with a 40-player count. So, not 100, but 40 players. A mini Battle Royale. A new Gulag available in traditional Battle Royale modes. Verdansk, new Gulag, prepare to drag, to be dragged to an interrogating room. Trapped to the chair. Okay, that's new. Events, Rebirth Island is seasonal event. Okay. Modus, Rebirth Island, resurgence, respawn every 30 seconds. Till the final circle. It should be fun. Gulag is closed during this event. Yeah, okay, that's nice. We also got Black Ops Cold War weapons added. 6 assault rifles, including the new Graza AR in the Season 1 Battle Pass system. 6 submachine guns, including the new MAC-10 SMG. Okay, Season 1. 4 marksmen, tactical rifles, 3 light machine guns, 3 sniper rifles, 3 pistols, 2 shotguns, 3 lances, and a melee weapon. Operators, new operators, Stitch from Warsaw Pact, Vargas from Warsaw Pact, and Song, NATO. Okay, vehicles. Attack helicopter. Attack helicopter. That's a nice thing. Available on both Dansk, Progression, Career, Bloody Bloody, Bloody Bloody Blah, Challenges, Daily Challenges, Warzone Missions, General. Remove the Juggernaut reward from Subway and Stadium Easter Eggs. Okay, that was a nice thing. Because if you walked to 2 of them, you'll be finished. Strange Magic. Time of the Season. Watch will no longer be visible through walls. Okay. Players will be longer be able to clip inside of loadout packages. Added collision to airport to prevent an exploit. That's nice. And address an issue where perk or breaker operator skin listings could show a repeating name. Addressed instance. Okay. So we got a total new experience in this. In a new island. I'm curious how it works. So these are all the patch notes. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. And think about it. Be safe. Bye.